live from Studio 46, this is Good Morning Union Canal.
Good Morning Union Canal, a place where we show respect, show responsibility, show safety, and do our job. Please rise for the salute to the flag. I pledge allegiance to the flag . And now let's say our Union Canal Creed. Today is a new day to reach my potential. You may be seated. And now let's get thankful. Good morning. Good morning. Today is Monday, November 20th, 2017. It is day 5 on the special schedule. The announcements this morning are given by Anthony Valerio
and Jalen Matos. Today's lunch is pizza, mixed vegetables, chips, fresh fruit, and vegetable bar, and milk. On a salad bar is tuna salad sandwich. The sandwich of the week is sweet bologna and cheese or PB&J. We would like to wish a happy birthday to Sam Barster, Eric Hammer, and Anthony Villari.
That's me!
We would like to welcome all our guest teachers who are with us today.
Today's top stories are fundraising has begun here at Union Canal. We now have until next Tuesday, November 28th, to sell as many items from this packet as we can. So that we can raise money to help us with our new playground.
But Anthony, what's an example of an item that's for sale?
Glad you asked. Hungry for something nutty, but with a little bit of butter? Well, then why not try these buttery caramel and fancy pecans in pure milk chocolate made by the world famous peanut company, Great American Opportunities. These butter, caramel, and fancy pecans in pure milk chocolate have everything you could possibly want in your pecans. Butter and fancy. So get selling, you see. Our new playground depends on you. And remember, if our whole school sells $10,000 worth of items, we all get a free magic show. So let's work together to make our budget woes disappear.
In other news, attention all students, but especially fifth graders. The yearbook is in need of a cover this year. You looking for a cover that shows your experience at Union Canal? The deadline to enter is Friday, December 1st. For more attention, please grab one of these papers from Mr. Zelensky. In the meantime, here are a few yearbook cover designer examples to help get you started.
Yearbook cover design examples.
In parade news, attention all students, tomorrow is the Good Morning Union Canal day before Thanksgiving break. First annual Falcon Day Parade. dress up in your Falcon gear, grab those mittens and scarves, and maybe try on a vest or two. We'll see you tomorrow live from the main hallway. In monster poster contest news, you voted, and now here are the results of the monster poster contest. At this point, I really don't care anymore.
Well, Thanksgiving is this Thursday, and for those who are looking for something to serve here with other delicious new recipe for your Thanksgiving dinner is our own Mr. Bryanstein.
Well, Thanksgiving is in the air, and you know, it's always time around this time of year to get food ready. And we asked Mr. Zielinski again if he'd come and help sample our brand new recipe this year, and for some reason, he didn't want to. I'm not sure if it was the food poisoning or the severe constipation. I'm not sure what it was, but he didn't want to participate this year, so had to think outside the box a little bit. We went back to our kindergarten cookbook. We got a great classic recipe from years past. And I thought, you know, maybe I'm the problem. Maybe I'm the reason that these recipes always turn out so terribly. So I called a friend of mine. Since Mr. Zielinski wouldn't come help us this year, I got a friend to help me out instead. Come on in, Chef Tony.
Okay. I got a six, a large, a cheese, a pizza.
Oh, Chef Tony, thank you. Oh, we'll put these over here.
Okay,
thank you. Carmali, how are you?
Yes,
thank
you. Happy Thanksgiving.
Oh, happy Thanksgiving, so nice. Now, Chef Tony, you looked through that kindergarten cookbook I gave you.
Oh, yes.
Classic recipes, and you have picked one.
You did?
You have one ready for
us.
This is going to be a great Thanksgiving meal. What would you like to share with us what we're going to be making today?
Kimberly, we picked your special rice recipe. For Chef Tony, give a little Italian spin on the rice recipe.
Right.
Okay, so first of all, what do we need? We need an egg. We got an egg.
Okay.
All right, we need a cup of rice.
We got rice.
Okay, we need a cup of pepper.
Five cup of pepper.
Chef Tony don't use this pepper. Okay, wherever Chef Tony goes, Chef Tony has a pepperoni. Come on, we will get a pepperoni. Okay, we get a pepperoni.
Pepperoni, okay.
Okay, and we got 10 hot dogs.
Okay.
10 hot dogs,
nice.
Only the best.
All the best,
Now I'm going to need your help.
Okay.
I'm going to need your help.
Great,
okay,
let's do this. What are we doing?
Okay, I need you to cut that little hot dogs in the pieces.
Oh, the hot dog juice is getting everywhere. I don't have a knife, we're just gonna rip them up.
Oh, okay.
Where do these go? In the bowl?
Well, just put them in the bowl.
In the bowl,
like this.
Carmali, here you go. You wanna rip these hot dogs?
Carmali, you wanna rip a hot dog? Okay, rip the hot dog.
You know, I hate wasting meat, but I mean, let's be honest.
Oh, no, this is gonna be so delicious.
Tender. These are gonna be tender.
Okay, all right. Let me get ready on the next step here. Okay, we need a 5 cup of rice. We're gonna mix it with the hot dogs.
Okay, well,
okay, I got a cup.
This is okay.
Okay.
Go.
Molly,
you
ordered a cup. Oh, with the bowl, we don't want to spill.
No.
No, it'd be messy. Okay. Okay, one. Put that in the cup.
All right, there we go.
Two. Put it in there. Okay, three.
My mouth is watering.
Okay.
Four.
Okay. Five. I can't survive. You can't even see the hot dogs anymore.
Okay. Chef, I have a question.
This excess hot dog juice, should we dump that in there?
Well, it's up to you. Are you going to drink the juice? You going to throw it away? It doesn't matter. Okay, what's the next step on our special? Okay, we need the pepperoni. Okay.
Now, are you going
to... Now, what I need you to do is to break the egg.
Break the egg.
Break the egg and put it in. Excellent. Okay. Ooh, no shell.
No,
there's another shell in there. Come on, are you the first time a baby? What's the matter with you?
Yes, Mr.
Gumba, what's the matter with you? Okay, all right, now I need you to mix it.
Okay, here we go.
Yep. Mix it out of. Uh-oh, Michael, you're making
you
a mess.
Extra in.
Mamma mia!
That's okay.
All right.
My phone's really getting the brunt of
it. You gotta have all the hot dogs in there. It's gonna lose the flavor. Let's get there all the rice.
Okay,
what's the next step, Mr. B?
What is the next step? Well, you gotta cook it in the oven for 1 hour at 76 degrees. I don't know if the oven goes that low, but
well, you go get the oven on. We're gonna clean up some rice here. Kamali, I needed to pick up every single little piece of rice.
Alright, that's about as cold as it's gonna get.
Okay, so you think it's ready?
I think so. Okay. Gotta leave it in for 1 hour, so.
1 hour, okay.
This rice is
boys and girls. You go find some fun Thanksgiving activity to do. Maybe you go get a Dynamite Pizza shop. We got all the pizza makers working today. Big Thanksgiving coming up, okay?
That's so Thanksgiving like pizza.
Oh, excuse me. Oh. Okay. All right, open the oven for me, please.
Sure, you got it. Awesome.
Okay.
There we go.
Oh!
Hot and ready. Hot and ready.
Okay. In it goes.
There we go.
In it goes at the oven. 1 hour.
1 hour, we're going to... There we go, set the timer.
Okay, one hour, all right.
Hey guys, we'll be back in 1 hour. See you then.
Ciao.
See you then. All right, we are back, guys. It's 1 hour later, 76 degrees. I think that rice is ready. Got the hot dogs and all the juices and stuff.
Oh, Tepatoni, can I come out? Are you ready for the
ready
rice?
For that rice?
Okay, oh, all right,
come
let's
on
take
in,
a look.
Guys.
Okay, come on,
come let's
on
see
over
it.
Here, Mr. Cameraman.
You ready? Here we go, Thanksgiving rice.
Mamma mia, it's a beautiful! Oh, look at that!
Whoa!
Oh, boys and girls, that's a very hot chef Tony got a warning. You gotta wear, you know, a little mitts and stuff like that when you're getting your food out of the oven.
Wow, you're woefully unprepared.
Oh,
look at that rice! Okay, be careful.
Okay.
We should have had oven mitts.
What kind of kitchen is this? Tony,
how kind of... We are in a real budget. Real budget.
Okay, look at that. Beautiful.
Wow.
Mamma mia. Oh,
man.
All right. Chef Tony going to cut some pizza for you.
Where'd the hot dogs go?
The hot dogs are where they come in here.
Oh, they're okay.
You know, but this is Chef Tony's best, finest work right here. This is what Chef Tony's cooking always turns out to be.
Well, let's take a bite.
Take a bite?
Okay. Take a bite out of crime.
Okay.
Oh, we're getting... You must call Mr. Lutz. All right. You really took out a good
okay,
pizza.
Okay, look at this beautiful Thanksgiving rice.
That's rice.
Okay, all right. Kamala, you wanted some rice?
No rice for Kamala.
No.
Okay. That's pretty good.
That's just great.
I got I'm glad
you know
this
what the
comes this year.
The secret. Is the hot dogs.
It's
the hot dogs.
I'm glad we didn't put the extra juice in.
Cut them into little pieces.
You gotta rip them into pieces.
Yeah.
We recommend ripping as opposed to cutting. Mm. Well, God.
Well, happy Thanksgiving
happy
from the Shepherd Tony.
And
from Kamali. Kamali, you come on and say, wish a happy Thanksgiving to the boys and girls. Be safe.
Be safe.
Make it a rice.
Eat your rice. Enjoy Thanksgiving. Happy day.
Arrivederci!
Okay.
Now get back to work.
And now, let's head over to Miss Rest with the weather, Miss Rest.
Hey, UC! The weather forecast for today is sunny skies with a high of 43. Still a little chilly for me and my hat. Tomorrow we are looking good. It's beautiful for our parade and it really doesn't matter because we're inside anyway. So, whatever. Also, this could be totally wrong. You know it's Friday today. But make it a great one and stay warm.
Thanks, Ms. Stress, for Anthony, Burrow, and all of us here at Good Morning Union Canal. I'm Jalen Matos. reminding you to
be more awesome. Have a great day. Well, about the months, well, actually, about the parade, I was wondering,
is there gonna be ice cream? I hope there is, because I want to shove my face in it.
No.
Aw. That's sad.